Gotta do it again. You gotta do it again.
All right, yes, you're gonna introduce them.
Yeah. Oh, my John.
I was with my union at the outsider. How did you get into the role?
I would say the way I got into that role, you mean in terms of like how did I get into being like a cameraman and like doing that kind of thing? I'd say I actually followed a couple guys from Inside Edition. They let me go out with them and I tailed them one day while they did an interview, and that's I got a little sense of like what it is to be a cameraman.
Now you have a long
story. Yep.
That I think summarizes what's going on today in the world with the coming administration. How did you memorize that?
That's a really good question. I think the best way to put it is that because I knew that it was like my monologue, right, is the thing that kind of is one of the things that brings this story together.